steaming pot, newly cooked stir-fried snap peas, and more. Delicious food recipes are in Juanita de Guzman Gutierrez's cookbook, speaking to you all for the video of her beautiful and beloved mom, Mrs. TEODORA Gutierrez, in this delightful cookbook, Mom and Chef, Nanay Nene TEODORA of Philippines Cuisine, cookbook recipes. Now available in all online stores worldwide in ebook, Kindle, paperback format, and at TEODORA Juanita de Guzman Gutierrez. Welcoming you all, let's cook stir-fry snap peas or ginisang sitsaro in the Tagalog language. All you do is to stir-fry them with garlic, extra virgin olive oil, tomatoes, onions, sweet mini peppers, salt and pepper to taste, and soy sauce. And if you would like, if you're a vegan like me, I'll just put tofu. This is so good, so nutritious, and so easy to cook. Stir-fry snap peas, ginisang sitsaro in the Tagalog language. Come on and eat. Kain na tayo. Enjoy life. Enjoy this stir-fry snap peas, ginisang sitsaro. Bon appetit. Yum.